particular case, we had, you know, lived and breathed it before it went out. Mm-hmm. Not always do we do that. More typical is a whole case will go out rather than, you know, we have it. And then on the eve of trial, when the trial ends up, we hand it out. That's atypical. And on those cases where they really work on it start to finish, it's more typical that the outside counsel will be more directly involved, but then we almost always review and edit briefs before they go.